weather has been really amazing lately. Some rain here and there, but the sun has really been making itself known. This summer is going to be a hot one. Ted's Trail is the next mountain to climb, or maybe a glorified hill, we could say. But I went 2.47 miles up and the same distance back, so it was a good day. It's not a straight incline like the last one. There's a pretty neat stream and small falls to check out. A nice climb though. Next one will have to be hard. I've been craving Maine again. I find myself looking for places to explore that way.
I'll put the information up of the trail I found. Switched gears a little bit, not quite the mountain hike, the hard trail, but this one said it was, gonna be moderate. It's along a nice, beautiful river. It's a beautiful day. Oh man, it's fucking gorgeous out here. But yeah, gotta look right into the fucking lens. All right, y'all. Today we're doing Ted's Trail in Greenfield, New Hampshire. I think it's a mountain climb. I'll put the information up. I gotta look at it again. I'm getting some honey roasted pistachios, jerk, and I got some of that fucking hooba stank. You know what I'm saying? These are honey roasted pistachios. These are good. Short loop. So we're gonna come start right here, check out the waterfall all the way up, the best views, Pac-Monadnock. Okay, all right, let's go. So I guess Ted's Trail is a 6.6 total loop. I'm trying to find out how long, what the distance is to get to the top from the bottom. Not so much the full loop, because I'll just walk back the same way I came in anyway. All right, here we go. Ted's Trail. Actually, let me ask this guy. Hold on. Come on, let's go. Yeah, it's a beautiful day out. It's hot, the sun is beaming, but just walking through the trees, the forest, it's got it's good shady, nice and cool, but yeah, just wait. Yeah. To the
left we go.
I have a big excursion in planning right now. Possibly an entire weekend. We shall see. This journey of learning filmmaking has been fulfilling. I'm saving up for an upgrade. The camera I've been using is really delicious for being a cell phone, and I know gear doesn't matter if the know-how is there, but I do want a level of quality picture, especially with a drone. I'm trying out different editing software as well. So, that's an update. 2024 is really thriving now. Constant changes being made, a lot of work being done behind the scenes. The basement is being cleaned out.
All right, it's going up. I passed a couple people, but I didn't bother asking the total distance to the peak. But there's a lot of rocks here. And somebody in the review said the last mile is there's a lot of rocks scrambling. So I don't know if this is the last mile or how high up it goes. I'm gonna ask around. I'm gonna go back down the same exact way I went up, and I'm gonna measure the distance. I don't know why I didn't think of turning on the fucking thing. All right, let's go. Nice for sure. All right, that was Ted's Trail. I'll put the screenshot of what I recorded. It said 2.47 miles from the summit that I was standing on back down to the car. And I went back down the same way I went up. So I guess we'll just double that and say that's 2.47 times 2, what? Fucking almost 5 miles. I don't know, whatever. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for joining me.